help you.
Hey, can you summon me that Flinky Bill?
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you. Actually, before you
did,
well,
did you die?
Okay. I did. I keep bad habits from MMOs. I keep pressing tab and opening the console. And then I have to press escape like 4 times to get out of it.
Oh, thanks. Actually, I should probably go get my stuff before I accept your...
Son of a bitch, why?
I didn't get one.
I got one.
It must be a range thing, although I thought it said they had to be on the same... Just said you had to be on the same planet, but...
I'll help out down here, and then I'll go get my stuff.
Okay. I'm gonna build, myself some boots. No, I'm not, because I lost all my wood with my bag there.
What sneaks is there's wood inside this cave, as well as gems and ore.
Oh, there is?
Right.
Oh, yeah.
Armor works differently than I would have expected in this game.
It adds to your HP, and sometimes gives you extra stats.
It's run speed and plus HP, or stats and plus HP, I guess.
Well, some of your things are run speed, like boots and legs.
That makes sense.
Your head slot is crit chance, and so is your chest.
You want some of this XP, Matt?
Pull everything.
There is a large amount of turtles between me and my cave. Or no, sorry, frogs.
Is there a frog attack today or something?
I don't know. It looks like a lot of them are dead, maybe.
You usually get a 1 week notice for the...
Alright, we have a turtle attack 5 days
attacks.
Notice that I see here. I'm just running towards the bag indicator on my compass. Yeah, a map would be nice. I don't know how much more helpful it would be than just this really nice compass.
Ow. Rock in the way.
What does wealthy mean again?
Drops extra things.
Alright, cool.
More resources and such. I think something's chasing me.
Forgot to bring enough health packs.
I should probably be making some of those at some point. This one is dangerous. This one's a dangerous infected vicious packet. I assume dangerous means does more damage.
That sounds right.
On my way to the end of the cave here.
There's also element X in here, which is nice.
Yep. Yeah, there was in the cave. Well, not in the other cave, but the cave. I've got your, I see your...
Hello, consumer.
...bag here.
Whose?
Dave's. Oh, here's mine. Oh, I don't have enough health packs.
Yep, I'm gonna make a bunch and come back. Use all my organics to make all of them.
And we split those 50-50, I think you got one and I got one, and then I died somehow.
Oh, there was a turtle.
Yep. I feel I might want to build some teleport doplinks too, although at this point we're not going too far away, but...
Yeah, I dropped a fucking uplink in here because...
Yeah, I now have the storage bin,
are dangerous.
Recipe, also. Which is nice. I will make myself some boots. Build.
Do it this way. I do have more. Didn't use the button.
What? Game, I can see the ore up there. Give it to me. Ugh. Boo.
Oh, you're already using it. I'll give it some light.
Done with that one. Oops, I need the...
Second. Yeah, that health sim starter recipe is garbage.
Yep.
But I don't have. I need to get grab some organics out of the chest, I guess, to make some health sims.
Yeah, I'll build a kitchenette once I get the need a little more stuff.
That sounds nice.
Yes.
No, it's only 18 organics in here. I might as well just take them all.
I will take 2,537 rounds, please.
Oh, I had we had enough to build one more health stem, so I did that.
Huh. Oh yeah, I need more ore. Ore and wood. I'll take that.
I was gonna say, if you really need to, you could take some wood out of the campfire or the generator, but.
Yeah. It's fine.
It's not as light out as I thought it was.
Right-click, you said right-click sheaths for you?
For the gun? Yeah, that's all it does, it seems to do. Just take me out of the... Or it doesn't sheath it. It takes me out of the gun.
Oh, mine puts me down iron sights.
Yeah, I'll keep it.
Oh, that's interesting. All it does for me, yeah, all it does for me is now I'm just third person, like I'm looking around. The gun is at my side. Just takes me out of aiming.
Yeah, it puts me down... It puts me like I'm aiming down the sights.
No. Like, if I just walk around... With my gun out, it's standing there and it's at my side. You know, I'm just pointing the gun at the ground. That's what it does. That's what right-clicking does on the gun for me.
Oh, well, you're standing still.
Okay.
If you're moving forward, then you look down the sights.
Not anymore. No. If I'm moving forward, I stop aiming the gun.
Huh. If I right click it
what right clicking does is turns on the targeting reticle without shooting, which is nice.
Yeah, okay.
So to answer my question from earlier, yes, there is a way to do that.
Yep. That's what I thought we were talking about.
It brings the guns up or puts it away. But it doesn't give me any more of a sighted view than normally I have when I'm shooting the gun.
Alright, I am building a kitchenette now, so there will be food and health packs available.
Nice. Does it just make them? Is that
yep.
how that works?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I'll get some health packs, depending on how long it takes to make them.
Not a good spot to put it.
Oh my god,
say,
so
if you
much
want to build
murder
a room,
is going on
inside.
Right now.
Nah.
Alright.
I guess it's just food. I thought there was going to be health packs.
Oh, well, that's still fine. Combined ration.
Maybe I can upgrade it.
Oh, it lets you make them, though. Okay. Looks like it's just consumables. I mean, it says consumables. 3 out of 11 unlocked is what I see.
Okay. So maybe I have to upgrade it and
either
stuff.
Upgrade it or unlock them with blueprints.
Ah.
What happens? What's it say if you try to upgrade it? Higher level equipment they've obtained blueprints for, same as any other station. So it looks like you have to find the blueprints. Health packs and stuff for science station.
Oh, yeah.
I was thinking the kitchenette just like automatically manufactured and spit it out, in which case there'd be a reason for having another building or another thing that did it. But yeah, if it's just a crafting station.
Yes, second page. I see. Yeah. I just had the wrong page open.
Hey, what are you guys doing about your corpses in here?
I'll be there in a
minute. I'm coming to get mine shortly. Just wanted to finish building this thing. Get some more health packs.
Alright, I'm heading out. Oh, that's neat. At least the armory on the side of it says level 1 on it. Oh yeah, okay. They all do. And the science station's on the front. It is on the kitchenette, but...
Okay, you need life essence to make
Thorn can be summoned in 3 minutes, and Metavelvin can be summoned in 1 minute.
Summoned to the uplink?
I don't know where it's summoned to.
I think that's the cave one.
Clear.
Or do you mean summon? Or do you mean the bag says summonable in?
Summonable in.
Yeah, if you have a stim of bag summoning, you can use it to summon all of your bags to you.
Ah, okay.
But they're pretty expensive to make.
Can be summoned in. That's what it says.
Right. So that's, I can summon my own bag with an item that lets me do it in X amount of time.
Okay. Oh, I need another pistol.
But the recipe for it is... I can't see it because it's a science station item. But... might be able to see it. No, I can't see it because it's a base. It's a basic. You can't see the basic blueprints, which is silly. You only see the unlocked blueprints on your inventory screen. Doesn't matter, I'm heading back.
This is a crossroads, so I'm going to destroy my stuff and rebuild it at the crossroads.
I see a public bathhouse on my screen. Oh, nice. Alright. Here is my... Here's gonna be summoned now. Mine is up front a little bit. There we go. Things.
Okay. Thanks.
We're just gonna see something real quick. If I take... Yes! Taking the Elven Axe out of a harvester, whether it's yours or somebody else's, gives you the credit for the thing.
Excellent.
I will rebind myself to this uplink. Temporarily.
Which way am I even headed? Headed south in this cave.
I see you. Speed stim, invis stim, defense stim, damage stim, and loot crate. I should just use, oh, Harold, build a harvester here.
Oh, it looks like